Mobile police releasing the identity of a man killed last Saturday on the I-65, I-10 interchange. Police telling Fox 10 News 32-year-old Gerald Cleveland Jr. was driving north on I-65, the ramp on the I-10 East interchange, when his vehicle hit a guardrail and left the road.